America Paints America started, I was living in Fort Wayne, Indiana, and I started collaging. I got really interested in mural art because I wanted to make my collages bigger. One day I was scrolling on Facebook and there was an artist by the name of John Pugh. He was getting ready to do a big mural in Minneapolis. I started helping him with that project, and then by the time I was done with it, I was feeling so inspired that I wanted to start painting my own murals. And I had already painted in one state and in Indiana, so I figured why not do one in every state. So I got rid of my apartment and I moved into my vehicle. I put everything for sale like in a day, 24 hours, so my mom messaged me. She's like, why is all your stuff for sale on Facebook? You wouldn't be able to give me enough money to move into an apartment. I don't like staying in one spot for too long. Indiana, Wisconsin, Texas, Minnesota, Arkansas, Arizona, and see, I have to have my book with me. You know, when I started following my passion and what I wanted to do, everything really started to fall into place for me. Being able to express myself has gotten me through a lot of hardships. I've experienced a lot of stuff and I can always go to painting and it tends to be okay. Everything I own is in this van, so there's not much to lose. I don't have to worry about, you know, just silly things or what I need more of. I love just the simplicity, and I know where everything is and it's organized, and you know, I don't feel like I need more of anything. I don't think I would have ever sold my art like I do now. It's more of a necessity now than ever, so it pushed me out of my comfort zone majorly. Well, if you're looking to make art your career, keeping your overhead down is really important. Not trying to buy a brand new car or fit into society's norm. I think my other piece of advice would be to not be afraid. Stepping out of your comfort zone can be really tricky, but you start to learn that there's really no, the only limitations are the ones that you set yourself. Arkansas will be my ninth state. I can honestly say I love it here. Everyone's been so nice to me and open and welcome and generous, and I honestly think if I was gonna pick one spot, Hot Springs would be top 5 for sure. You know, I'll definitely be back.